This picture shows St. Jerome working hard to complete the Vulgate. His feast day is September 30th. In this picture, we show books because St. Jerome was a patron saint of librarians and students. When St. Jerome became a priest, he translated the Bible from Hebrew and Greek to Latin. This book was called the Vulgate. This is a biography of St. Jerome. Some important facts we chose are when he went to Rome, when he led an essential life in the desert, and when he was ordained a priest.